Welcome to this new how-to. In this how-to, I will show you how you can manage the volume of the automated flight engineer, which is located here on the iPad. Here it is. It's also known as the artificial flight engineer, right? So for those who don't know it, right, you can use this option to automate functions in the DC-6 from PMDG. So they announced that you now can manage the volume of the artificial flight engineer. So I got some questions about that, and I was also looking around and where is that volume button? And then I read the notification again and again, because I thought, okay, hey, maybe it's listed here, or it's maybe on this part, or maybe even in the back of the aircraft, right? But it's not. The answer is really easy. What you need to do is to tune the volume is you need to go to the options screen. And inside the options screen, you've got the sound option. And if you read the release notes really carefully, it says that it's in the miscellaneous option. And then I started playing around, right? So let's set to zero. And then resume the flight. And then say before takeoff. And as you hear, you don't hear the artificial flight engineer, but you hear the buttons flipping. Now, if we go back to that menu, go again to sound, and then go to the artificial or aircraft miscellaneous, and then say apply and save. And then wait. Then you should hear the flight engineer again.
Flaps set to 20.
There they are. Right, so it's a little bit of, I would say, everybody, or at least I expected that the volume was adjustable within the aircraft, but it's not adjustable inside the aircraft. It simply is the option in Flight Simulator, which is called the aircraft miscellaneous option, where you can adjust the volume of the artificial flight engineer. This is where this how-to ends. In this how-to we looked at how you can manage the volume of the artificial flight engineer. Hope you liked it. If you liked it, then consider to use the like button. If you've got questions or comments, then feel free to drop them in the comment box below the video. And if you want to stay up to date about new videos I'm posting, then consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.